Turkey, for example, is a Turkic country. It's a Muslim country. And it has, you know, both the religious and the ethnic ties to us. Yet it is completely silent. Not only is it silent, in many ways it is complicit. It's deporting our people to, you know, back to East Turkestan. They know our issue better than the rest of the world, yet they are silent. Why? Because China is giving them a lot of money, and the West, you know, their relationship with the West is not that great.